Hey guys, what's up? So I'm back with a live session on guiding students, those who are getting worried that how should we go about the examination of RBI grade B? Do we have enough time or not? Now look, there are two categories of students. Let me be very clear. There are two categories of students. The first category of students are those who are not working, who are just preparing for the examination, various examinations, and they are planning to give RBI grade B examination, phase 1 and subsequently phase 2. And the second category of students are those who are working and who are feeling skeptical how to appear for the examination or how to prepare for the examination. So I would address both type of students separately. The first type are those students who are just preparing for the examination and they are not working. So they might be giving other examinations as well. Now, be very, very clear of one thing, that you have ample amount of time till the date of the examination phase 1. You would easily be able to clear the examination. And I repeat, you would easily be able to clear the examination on the basis of whatever you study in the next 45 days. So, from today onwards, we would be giving you a daily strategy of how to cover, what to cover, in what all context to cover the entire objective of RBI Grade B examination. So, firstly, those candidates who are not working and who are just preparing for the examination. Look, whether you are from the engineering background or you are from humanities background or you are from commerce background, it would not make much of a difference. It would make a difference, but not much of a difference. Reason being, because everything that we study is general. It's general awareness. And whatever is studied in phase 2, economic and social issues, finance, management, all these things have a level, have an understanding where you would be able to understand and you would be able to apply it easily. So we at Prepper here are working day and night, putting in efforts in order to make the content which is acceptable, understandable, and which is most lucid for candidate from any background, and it should be completed in lesser amount of time. So first, coming to those students who are studying by self and who are not working, you should start from the very basic objective of understanding the basics of economics. The basics of economics, starting from the very basic books like NCRT. NCRT is a very good source. You can simply study NCRT and you can make sure that you are understanding the basic concepts. Have a look at certain phrases given in the NCRT from the Wikipedia pages, from certain standard websites. When you search on Google, you'll be able to find them. Wikipedia page is a very good page. Investopedia is another very good page. You will be able to find the meanings of those words. And look at the past year papers and the MCQs which have been asked earlier. So you might be given MCQs of many years back, but you would get an idea as to how questions are practiced. So make sure you are studying the stuff and you are able to correlate every single term that you come across. That is how you build something by the name of basics. You would be able to build basics, and that is what is important. Every kind of MCQ is built on conceptual question, and conceptual questions are asked from basic because your syllabus specifies only basic things. It doesn't have very deep things. So for those people who are not working, you need to put in, if you are studying by self-study, that is you are doing, you would have to put in by self approximately 6 to 7 hours on a daily basis in order to cover each of the topics which are mentioned in phase 2 of the examination. So for the next 15 to 20 days, I would say 20 days, you should be covering only phase 2 strategies, what we will be giving you on a daily basis. Starting from today, I would be giving you the starting strategy for today. Make sure you are able to complete those targets. I have drawn a strategy. I will give you the entire timeline. But you need to make sure that you are covering those things in timeline. So if you are doing things by self, you need to make sure that you understand every basic aspect of whatever you are doing by self. It might take a little more time than what I would give, but no matter, you have ample amount of time. You are not working anywhere. So this is specifically for those students who are technical background, medical or any other background like engineering, but who are appearing for this examination. So you need to make sure that you have the entire understanding for economics. Then come social issues. Social issues has nothing got to do with economics, so it should not be tough. Social issues is same for everyone, same for commerce background, same for economics background. Social issues has what kind of issues a society face, women issues, etc., etc. All these things you have to study. It's a very detailed syllabus. It's a very organic syllabus. We here at Prepper, we have made a very good booklet, as well as we have supported the booklet by videos, by making sure that you get access to everything easily. And the third is finance. The finance portion has certain numerical portion. You will have to practice that portion, but the understanding of finance portion is very easy, trust me. So if you have a look at the finance portion, it is properly divided in various financial topics. Again, whatever strategy I will be giving you, make sure you stick to that strategy, finance. Then comes the management portion, which is the most interesting and the most easy portion to study. It's very basic. Leadership, leadership strategies, theories by various theorists, etc., etc. Management portion. So management portion, social issues portion, these are the portions which are easily understandable. These are the portions which you can study as theoretical basis. Conceptual portion is just one, in my opinion, that is simple economy, pure economy. Finance portion is neither technical nor much conceptual. You would be able to cover the entire thing in very less amount of time, since you are engineers. Accounting background students would know. Engineers would face some kind of trouble, but they would not face as much trouble as, you know, people make it out to be. It's a very basic thing. You would be able to realize it. Now, coming to the main point, that you have to first make sure that you are certainly clearing prelims. So on the prelims day or on the phase one day, you have to make sure that you are clearing it. For that, you have to make sure that you are clearing the cutoff of RBI grade B phase one in all four phases. For that, you have to make sure that general awareness is a portion that you study very well. You know, quant is something that you would be able to do. English, everybody does. Logical reasoning also, if you practice enough, you would be able to do. But general awareness, nobody studies general awareness. Now, for general awareness, I took a live session yesterday, and you can find the video on our Facebook page. So economic survey, union budget and economy current affairs, which are banking related current affairs, are most important. Out of 80 questions from general awareness, you would have, in my opinion, anywhere between 50 to 70% questions, which means anywhere between 40 to 55 questions from the budget, economic survey and banking current affairs of the last 6 months. So if you're having an examination in June, then from January onwards, your banking current affairs become important. So if you watch our channel, I have made certain videos for economic survey as well as union budget. You can have a look at them. Those videos are in English, Hindi plus English. And the same videos we are providing purely in English to candidates who have subscribed for our course, who have paid for the course. Economic survey is a very important document. We are providing videos where I'll be recording the entire economic survey in one video for every chapter, which is ranging approximately between 10 and 15 minutes. So you would have the entire economic survey in around 100 to 120 minutes, which is approximately 2 hours, and you would be able to thoroughly understand the entire thing, which is very good, which is very easy for you to understand. So economic survey, union budget and current affairs pertaining to banking, this would comprise most of the paper. Be careful, not all the paper, most of the paper. So you have to study other things. Along with that, you have to study these things. So please stop getting scared. We have been getting so many emails, we've been getting so many requests. The people whom we are talking over the phone, they keep on repeating one thing, kaise hoga, kya hoga, kaise prepare karenge, vagera vagera. Aap bilkul bhi iski chinta na kare. Agar aap apna time isi mein zaya kar denge ki kaise hoga, kya hoga, to kuch nahi ho payega. You have to make sure that you start from today, and on an average, for the students who are not working, they have to give in at least 6 to 7 hours of self-study every single day. And trust me, you'll be able to crack it if you do it sincerely. I'm not saying hard work, I'm saying sincerity. Sincerity is more important than hard work. Ek din 12 ghante padho, agle din zero padho, uska koi fayda nahi hai. Study every single day, try to achieve the targets, right? So any kind of problem, any kind of doubt, just write to us. We would be more than willing, more than happy to solve this. This is a live session which is for general. Generally, it is for people. It is not focused on those students who are from a particular background or those students who have subscribed to the course. But it is for general. It is for the student's self-study. So, today being the day one of your self-study, what all you wish to cover, let me tell you. that what all you are supposed to cover from our end. So remember one thing, that we have made a 45-day strategy plan. And as per this 45-day strategy plan, you need to make sure that you are figuring out and you are studying whatever we ask you to study. So I would be taking an update from you every single day at this hour, and we would be giving you another plan for the next day. So today starting, I would be giving a plan today that you have to achieve till tomorrow night by 10 or 11 o'clock, whenever I'll be taking a live session. I would be telling you certain things regarding whatever topics I quote today. Now, this is a plan which is a plan. It has been given for both type of people, whether you are working professionals or you are not working professionals. आप काम करते हैं, आप काम नहीं करते हैं, कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. आप दोनों के लिए सेम स्ट्रैटेजी चलेगी. जो काम करते हैं उनको उनके लिए वो ऑलरेडी बैंक में है तो वो थोड़ी इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑलरेडी जानते होंगे. जो नहीं काम करते हैं वो थोड़ा ज़्यादा टाइम लगाएंगे. दे वुड पुट इन सर्टन मोर आवर्स. बट आई वुड बी गिविंग यू सर्टन इन्फॉर्मेशन. बी वेरी वेरी केयरफुल. इफ समबडी नीड्स टू राइट इट, प्लीज राइट इट. So day one of your strategy, this I have prepared the strategy, which should roughly be completed in 3.5 hours. Roughly 3.5 hours for non-working professionals, it might be up to 6 hours. So first thing that you are going to cover is fiscal policy. Fiscal policy is the part of public finance which is extremely important for banking sector. Trust me, if you do this thoroughly, you'll be able to crack, or you'll be able to at least appear for any examination of banking, as well as SSC, as well as UPSC, as well as you would be able to compete with any examination of banking. So first you would do the fiscal policy portion. Now for students who are studying by self, for the self-study students, you can complete the fiscal policy portion from the NCERT. NCERT, Economic and Social India, or Economic and Social Issues, it is forming a part of ESI. Find this in NCERT and complete this entire portion. Have a look at it online, download it if you don't already have it, take a printout and start studying. The fiscal policy portion is important because the government makes sure to regulate fiscal policy in order to control its inflation and in order to facilitate growth. So what is the objective of fiscal policy? What are the tools used by the government of India in order to make sure that fiscal policy is something that you would have to refer to? So all these things should be very, very particular, should be crystal clear as a concept in your mind. Conceptual question aayega exam mein, theoretical questions kam milenge aapko, conceptual questions zyada milenge. So make sure you are able to solve this as a concept in totality, fiscal policy. So your target for tomorrow till tomorrow evening, the first thing is fiscal policy. Now, this should not take you more than 2 hours, approximately 100 to 120 minutes. 2 ghante se upar lagne nahi chahiye. Jo pehli baar hi padh rahe hain unke liye 2.5 se 3 ghante lagne chahiye. Right? The second thing that you will be doing tomorrow is general awareness. General awareness you would be covering for the first week. That is the first week of January. As I told you, 6 mahine ke current affairs important hote hain. It is important for 6 months. So cover it for first week January, 1st Jan to 7th of Jan. First week of Jan current affairs, you can find out any blog, anywhere. But I would suggest you that find it on a proper website and find it on a proper basic aspect where you are getting authentic current affairs. That would be the Hindu website, right? Or whatever magazines you have prescribed to. The first week of current affairs you have to cover from the point of view of banking. So they have to be overlapping with the economic current affairs. So you get a monthly magazine by the name of Frontline. You get certain things. All these things you can subscribe for, or you can study and cover the banking aspect, the economy aspect. This shouldn't take you more than 30 to 40 minutes tomorrow itself. 30 to 40 minutes. The first thing, 100 to 120 minutes. The second thing is the general awareness portion, or the quiz portion, or the, you can say, the current affairs portion, 30 to 40 minutes. And the third portion that you are going to cover is quant. Within quant, I have listed certain chapters, including the first one is averages, second is ratio, and the third is proportion. Ratio and proportion are combined chapters: averages, ratio, proportion. मैथमेटिक्स पोर्शन, टू थिंग्स. घबराने की बिल्कुल जरूरत नहीं है. जितने लोग मैथ सुनते ही घबरा जाते हैं, सो प्लीज डोंट गेट स्केयर्ड, प्लीज डोंट बी फियरफुल ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स. दे डोंट आस्क एनीथिंग एक्सेसिव. लुक, रिमेंबर वन थिंग, दैट एट द एंड ऑफ द डे द पेपर हैज टू गेट कंप्लीटेड विद इन लिमिटेड टाइम. सो दे वुड गिव यू सर्टन क्वेश्चंस व्हिच ऑब्वियसली वुड नॉट टेक मोर देन दैट टाइम. इट वुड टेक सर्टन सेकंड्स, 60 seconds, 80 seconds. यू हैव टू कंप्लीट एवरी क्वेश्चन, एंड दे वुड मेक श्योर दैट दे गिव अ क्वेश्चन दैट इज इजिली कंप्लीटेबल इन दैट टाइम फ्रेम. So you would have to do quant, and within quant you have to do averages, ratio and proportion. This is also of 30 to 40 minutes. So your entire time is 120 minutes for the GS portion, that is fiscal policy, 40 minutes for, again, the general awareness portion, that is the current affairs portion, and 40 minutes for something like the quant video, the quant chapters. So 120 plus 40 plus 40 is roughly 200 minutes, which is a plan of 3.5 hours. So you have to make sure that you are studying at least this much, at least. Now, don't give any excuse. This is friendly for working professionals as well as non-working professionals. You have to clear the exam at the end of the day. इससे सिंपल प्लान आपको कोई नहीं बता पाएगा और ये इजीली अचीवेबल है. कल जब मैं आऊंगा मैं आपको ये चीज एग्जैक्टली बता दूंगा कि ये चीज अचीवेबल है. यू हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट यू स्टडी इट विद द डेडिकेशन. पीपल हु डोंट हैव अ बैकग्राउंड, उनके पास टाइम है, दे आर नॉट वर्किंग, यू कैन स्टडी इट फॉर 7 आवर्स एटलीस्ट. सो यू कैन स्टडी डबल और 6 आवर्स ऑन एन एवरेज आप पढ़ सकते हो, उसे आप आराम से पढ़ सकते हो. यू शुड बी एबल टू स्टडी इट. सो दिस इज ऑल दैट यू हैव टू अचीव फॉर टुमारो. We have covered these same things in videos. So if you subscribe to the Prepper course, we have covered the same thing in videos. So the same thing, the same fiscal policy portion, which you would, if you start self-studying it, you might take 3 hours, you might take 2.5 hours, but Prepper videos, you would be able to complete the same thing in around 60 to 70 minutes. Within 60 to 70 minutes, it will be absolutely clear. And it would be supported by a booklet or a cheat sheets that we would be providing you. So cheat sheet is a concept of summary. So you can attend videos and you can revise it from those summaries. And same goes with quant video, and same goes with the material that we would be giving to the subscriptions for the general awareness portion or for the current affairs portion, that is January 1st week. So make sure that you are studying it. If you are studying by self, our best wishes. We are coming here to give a strategy for you only, people who are self-studying. So people who have subscribed for the course, they are getting everything within the course. But people who are not, we are the best beneficiaries for you. We are hoping for your maximum involvement and your good result. So make sure you are working hard. Thank you so much for this live session. If you want us to make a live session on a particular course, on a particular topic, on a particular suggestion, please let me know. I'll be more than happy to connect with you. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.